is going to do it. The Red Raiders are headed back to Omaha. Texas Tech takes down Oklahoma State 8-6 to advance to the College World Series. It's the fourth time in the last 6 years Texas Tech has advanced. Our own Ben Peck is in Lubbock, and he tells us just how excited that campus is right now.
Hey, Aaron, I don't think the party's going to stop anytime here in Lubbock. Texas Tech going back to Omaha for the fourth time in the last 6 years. A back-and-forth affair once again here in the decisive game three. Four lead changes, but fortunately for Texas Tech, the last one in favor of the Red Raiders. Kurt Wilson delivering the heroics with a three-run home run in the eighth inning.
Kurt, was this the biggest home run ever in your baseball career?
Yes, sir, no doubt.
He only has like six, to my knowledge. So.
He had a big one.
I was just still trying to get my pitch. Like, Taylor told me before I came up to bat, see the curveball down and make the fastball elevate, or get it up in the zone, and he threw me one right where I wanted it.
Oh, I don't know if I want to think about what I feel. What I do know is June 26th or 7th, I think you can win the whole thing. We're five games away from doing that, and that's a long time.
And it was the exact same scenario for Texas Tech last year as well, winning game one of the Super, falling in game two, but coming out on top in the decisive game three. The next stop, College World Series in, you guessed it, Omaha. Reporting from Dan Law Field in Lubbock, Ben Peck, Big 2 Sports.